Bye. Thanks for the money. Biden and yellow. Right, let's go get trained. Probably best getting trained by Kaladin. Everyone's combat's pretty low. Train me, Kaladin. Yes. It's gonna take a while. And then, once this is done, and he attacks the wrong person, we need food. So we're ready to go north, so I shall save it here. We shall carry on soon. Okay, so before we begin, I've got an important announcement to make. This morning when I got up, we'd run out of coffee and I nearly had to drink decaf, but luckily I found an entire bag of filter coffee, so it's fine, we can continue. Right, so we are all furred up, we're off to the furry convention, so I need to find the provisioner. I can't remember where he lives. Is it here? Yes. Hello. Supplies. Buy. Supplies. Yes. Leather goods. You don't sell swamp boots. Supplies, sell. Never got any swamp boots. You, sir, are a bellend. So you might as well wear those. Boyden might as well wear those. Now I'm going to run all the way back up here to the swamp. So we need to find that cave again. Which is somewhere. Come on. God, was it this far? There we go. Right. Hat, cloak, boots. So, see, because I did the training, everyone's strength's like way up as well. So, I can carry a lot more stuff. So, just to double check. Yep, everybody's got everything, so let's save it. I know it's not an ice cave, but it's a cave leading to the ice. Right, so I've got a print out there of the gates, which I can mark off the ones I've got. So I have got Furnace, I have got Mad Mage Isle, Fussy Urstum, I've got Moonshade, I've got Monitor, and I've got Monk Isle. There are plenty more to get, and I've got Coffee. Actually, cloaks. Shall not carry that. Okay. Now I did read something about this place that was interesting. It requires that I find the place where I got all that magic armor from. Nah, which was not here, but I've killed the captain for you. If it helps, no. Maybe he's laid to rest now. Do you know what? I'm interested to see whether that actually goes anywhere. So the dungeons are at the sides of the map, so you sort of teleport around the map. So it's not as easy as just finding where you are and going to it. What I'm looking for is the this room you see with the gate in it, which is hard to find because the items don't spawn. There we go. There's one. So I found where the room that had the ghost on the lake. Found that. I cannot. I have assigned this room, but of course, it could look very different. So it could be that room because with no items in it. In fact, I think it might be. That's what I was doing. That was just out of curiosity to see if there was anything beyond that pile of rubble. We shall never know. Unless I hear otherwise. There's absolutely nothing other than teleport you from there to there. And if I remember rightly, this is just a maze of teleports. That leads nowhere. Yeah. I bet everyone had a good laugh about it. Ah. Shamanil, get out of the fucking way. This is it. Right. So it says here... apparently, if you go to the top room... there, using the crates, I mean, now people figure this shit out. I appreciate it does look like an odd thing, but essentially that is a stair that's incomplete. So there is a weird lich statue and some skeletons. Other than that, got nothing. Easter egg, little shrine to a lich that you normally can't get to. I don't know what it thinks there is. Can't get through. where now? Right. So, we're now in the cold area. But because we've got all the proper gear on, there's that dead trapper we came across before. And here we are. Oh, fuck. Polar bears. They were perfectly happy to, you know, let's go. I just thought we'd murder them. Easy. Another cave. Hey, 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 hey. What the fuck? Ghosts. You attack it. Just pelts. An invisibility ring. I think we've got loads of. Place with plenty of easy landmarks to identify where we are. Another cave entrance. Think we're gonna need that. Actually, I had a scroll of translation, did I not? I did indeed. Despair those who know not the password. Despair! Brass gate, pass thy way, would be intruder, and only those privy to the secret password know when to use the runes. Crawl back to your cities of structured folly and temples of order. Dog, as I lie here, slowly dying of starvation, I laugh at thy fate, for though our city a fallen fool, I will not use my gate as a means to ingress. Here in our city, your fellow dogs will revel in their victory, knowing that not that I have sealed them within. There, look, a general shakes his fist at me through the brass gate. Sealed within, nay, order dogs, thou wilt not use my gate to send your metal slayers toward my fellows. Thou'll have to use the serpent gates to conquer the southern lands. I can die in peace knowing that mine home lies in ruin. chaos at sea is now under control of the enemy, my gate will stand closed for all eternity. G I S. C, what's that? Okay, so we know I is that, so is it just that and that the other way around? So two are the same, so they must be I. We know that. Because there's two that say I. Right, didn't realise you double clicked them. Okay, so I shouldn't have actually done this yet. So it won't, although I've solved the puzzle, it won't let me in. Because it's a twat.